Doc Rich back at it again, baby. We got MGK, Machine Gun Kelly, with the viral sensation. The guy with the damn teeth. Holy shit, that would hurt. Oh, ooh. But we got the viral sensation, Corpse Husband, with the amazing voice that I thought y'all were bullshitting with me about. And then I heard something where he was actually just talking, and he still had that voice. And I was like, okay, they aren't lying to me. Such, you know, one thing that I really, really love about Corpse is the fact that he took something that could be perceived as being negative, you know, or as bad, you know, obviously the voice, and turned it into something that was actually amazing, you know, and in his music almost uses it as an instrument, you know, it's dope. So listen, I didn't expect this collab, but I'm excited to hear it. Like, share, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Y'all know what to do. Let's hear it. Ooh, multiple teeth. Ah.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same.
Damn.
I want to know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to blame.
Great production right there. How when he was talking about telling a secret, he actually lowered the music and actually talked in like a whisper voice. Not obviously not something crazy, not something over the top, but just like a small detail that's kind of dope, in my humble opinion.
And I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth. I want to break. Fright, 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 fright.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me. Tried to let me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun up to my face, how I fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay him in his grave.
All these fucking razor lights.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
I will never be the same. I bit the fucking apple, I'm surrounded by some snakes. Fight, 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 fight,
fight, fight, fight, fight, fight, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, and you can't tell me that shit ain't lit right there. You can't tell me that shit went lit right there. Oh man. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh shit. I have my computer temps over here on the second monitor. My shit started rising. Oh fuck, my shit went from 45 to now sitting at 62 Celsius. My computer was like, son, it's getting hot up in this motherfucker. It's too much heat. It's too much heat. Oh shit. Oh man. I would show y'all, but it actually shows like my specs. And we're gonna do that in a whole separate video. Fuck. How can I? Wait a second. Let me see if I can do that. Does it show? No. And now my fans just kicked on. My GPU fans. It's still at 59. Anyway, getting hot up in this motherfucker. Sheesh. Hold on. Can we rewind that back? Can we go back a little bit? Hold on. We gotta get hype. Hey, y'all. Listen, y'all gotta get hype with me. I can't be the only motherfucker in here bouncing it, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Fight! I bit the fucking apple, I'm surrounded by some snakes! Fight!
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 Fight! Yeah!
Fight!
Yeah!
With bloody hands inside my room, I heard.
virus from the Himalayas. I checked my tube and then I found a piece inside my pants. He talking shit when he wake up, I go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
If a pussy wants to shit, then I fucking start a space.
I'll go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
No, I'm snitching. I'm snitching. You out here killing people. I'm snitching. Oh man. I don't know nothing. I ain't seen nothing. I don't know what's going on. I ain't heard nothing either. I've been in my own little world.
Are you a secret? Will you keep it?
If a pussy wants to shit, then I fucking start a space.
Damn, Corpse, you ain't gotta be so violent. Talking about stomping the face in, I mean, shit. Peace and love, Corpse. Peace and love. God damn, he said he gonna curb stomp his shit. Make him bite the curb. Fuck, that would hurt. Just imagine. Who the fuck came up with that shit anyway? Biting the curb. I'ma bite the curb so your ass can stomp my shit. What the fuck. Yo, shit is done, son. Corpse is savage. Don't fuck with him. Do not talk that shit. Cause I don't think nobody know what Corpse look like, do we? Let me know. I don't believe we do. So you talk shit to Corpse and he might come find your ass and you ain't gonna know it's him until it's too late. Until he curb stomping your punk ass. You know what I'm saying? Hey, that's facts though. That's facts. Talk that shit to Corpse and he gonna come find your punk ass and you ain't gonna know that it's him. Cause you don't know what the fuck he look like. You ain't gonna know until it's too damn late and he whooping your ass. And, man, what's going on? What's going on? What's going on? I'm Corpse, bitch. Oh, man. Then it's all over. Then it's all over. Corpse, you a savage.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill. I got a problem with separating what my head is creating from things that are real.
Pills on a first name basis, voices talking to me, they always telling me to kill. Holy fuck. There's some serial killer type shit right here. MGK, you gonna have to get some help too, my brother, because I'm snitching.
I'm in a room hyperventilating and debating the public decapities pills. If I get angry, I'm going to start up a riot like people on Capitol Hill.
Fight! 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 Fight!
Man, oh man, was that joint a little out of hand. Corpse and Machine Gun Kelly. Holy shit. Man. And you know, the visuals of this just made me think about some savage ass shit. And you know, I can't help myself but to think back to like back in the day, you know, just motherfuckers getting tortured and getting their teeth pulled. You know what I'm saying? Like mob type shit. I'm sure it still happens, you know, to people nowadays. But like, we kind of associate that kind of barbaric behavior to like back in the day. You know what I mean? Like mobs find your ass because you snitched on them. They're going to tie you up and pull all your fucking teeth out. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. And seeing these like teeth slide across the floor, like it made me think of that. Like, how fucking bad would that fucking hurt? Like the whole fucking tooth, like the root and all, like they pulled out. Hold on, let me bring that shit back up so y'all can see everything. Let me blow it up. Like the whole joint right there, son. The whole fucking thing is out. Like, oh my God, that shit. And then, or to have your shit curb stomp, to bite the curb and somebody, bitch. Oh, man. Oh, sheesh. Sheesh. Jeez Louise. Golly. Man. Anyway, shout out to MGK, Corpse Husband, Daywalker. Like, share, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Y'all know what to do.